Alright, haven't made a video in a while, just been working, really. But I am gonna go camping this weekend. Haven't been camping in forever, and I'm going. So I gotta clean the Bronco up, get all my gear together, and see what I actually need and don't need, I guess. I don't know. Bronco's been going through hell, lost my license plate in a river. I'm gonna clean it up, just wash all the dirt off, but clean it out, because it's got a bunch of crap in it. Let's see what's in it. Oh, yeah. Figure out what fluids it needs. It's probably low on everything. Engine's probably full of water too, since running through a creek. Rear end's probably full of water too, because running through a creek. Radiator's probably low on antifreeze, because I don't check it. Anyway, super excited about this trip, so I'm going to clean the truck up, clean it out, get all my gear together, and see what I got, see what I don't got.
Couple guys in first class on a flight from New York to Los Angeles.
All right, it's getting dark pretty quick. Gonna get the truck unloaded.
30,000 feet above could be Oklahoma. Just a bunch of square cornfields and wheat farms, man. It all looks the same. Miles and miles of back roads and highways connecting little towns with funny names. Who'd wanna live down there in the middle of nowhere? They've never drove through Indiana. Bet the man who plowed that earth, planted that seed, busted his ass for you and me. You're called a harvest moon.
Man, kind of makes me wanna sleep in the truck. Got a lot of room back here. Alright, the next day, got most of the stuff put together. Bought a grill and a table.
Kansas, they'd understand why I got made. Those flyover states. I bet that mile-long Santa Fe freight train engineer seen it all. It's like that flatbed cowboy stacking U.S. steel on a three-day haul. Roads and rails under their feet. Yeah, that sounds like a first-class seat on the plains of Oklahoma. With a windshield sunset in your eyes, like a watercolor painted sky. You think heaven's doors have opened. You'll understand why I got made.
Backpack, fishing poles, bunch of pillows,
and a chair.
Water and a chair.
Dude, this thing's full. I think you got it loaded.
Yeah, loaded.
What's
down,
the
rate?
What's the weight rating on this?
About 7 or 4.
Sweet, bro.
Damn, girl. You look like you're trying to go somewhere. Got the canoe. Got the Bronco. Got all the camping gear. Got food.
You know we got beer.
Oh yeah, she's full.
almost to the camping spot. So hopefully it turns out to be a pretty good one. It rained all night, so it'll be wet. Probably be pretty difficult to start a fire, but we'll get it going. Little perky burk way to back. Oh yeah. I have developed a pretty good chirp. And one of the wheels, I think it's the driver's side. Hopefully it doesn't get worse. Might be a U-joint. Haven't greased them in a long time, so they're probably just dry. We'll see how it goes. Alright, well, we're not at the camping spot, but we're gonna go canoe first for a couple hours and then get the camping spot set up. Do what?
If it gets deep enough to where we can even fucking...
Yeah, it's like 6 or 7 inches deep right now. The water line's supposed to be up there. It's there, so we just drove down. It's pretty solid. Yeah, we're gonna have a campfire right beyond that little set of trees.
Only the essentials.
Oh, only the essentials. Water and cheese snacks. But yeah, we're gonna fish for a little bit, see what we can catch.
Oh.
Perky Burk.
Toodles. About to be cooking some stuff up. Got the grill on. Well, about to have the grill on. Beans, got some burgers. It's turned out to be a pretty good camping trip.
Start it here.
Going right now.
Walk up when I get up there, so you're pretty close.
I mean, I'll get up to the sun. It's going right now.
Yeah, it's going. Alright, before it gets too dark, everybody can see we got the Suburban on that side, Bronco on the other side, we got Burke over here, lazy as shit on the couch, on the redneck couch,
We got burgers and stuff. Got a fire. We got one more pallet left. Someone left all this trash out here, which just is just shitty. But what can you do? But what do we do? Canoe for a couple hours. Yeah. You got stuck in cold. Yeah, it's what is it, about 40 degrees, 45 degrees out?
It's come up recently.
It was chilly when you got wet as shit on your feet.
Hence my wearing shorts right now.
Yeah, hence my wearing shorts. Well, we're still cooking. We got a bunch of shit on the grill. Burke's there with the light. Got our table. Got our fire. Set up the tent and everything. Got all the sleeping bags and stuff. Looks pretty good. It's gonna be a good night, ain't it?
Not
bad. It's pretty wet and it's cold. We got some snacks, water. We're having a good time. Alright, this light's bright, so I'm gonna shut it off. Cause it's super bright, and I can't see nothing anymore. Alright, Burke, what would you do for love? Let's see that first bite. Not even a lab goes up high enough over Mississippi to see the ocean. So here I go floating, yeah, but I made it a habit though. That's a badass burger right there. Quarter pound of that seeded Mexican trash thing and nickels. So we did forget a few things, like I thought we would. What did we forget? Spatula for sure. Apparently we only forgot a spatula. I thought it was more. Burke, he did think of the things we forgot. Butter, oil, seasoning. But you know what? I don't care. It came out great.
Yeah, it was fun.
That's pretty good.
The cheese had enough seasoning on its own.
Yeah, we brought enough cheese where we cooked all the beans and stuff. You know what? I don't even care about the seasoning.
Yeah, fuck it.
It's 7 o'clock in the morning. Burke slept in the old truckie truck. Got most of the stuff packed up. Gonna get my jug of fuel. Put the fire out. It kept raining last night. Kind of a miserable night, but it's all right. It's pretty fun. The tent did pretty good keeping all the water out. Hadn't used it in forever. I think this ends our little camping trip, but it was pretty fun, needless to say. Well, hopefully this was a good put together little video. If not, and you stuck around the whole time, then sorry. All right. See you guys.